I think what is going to happen in the future is the dictators will find, as the old saying goes, that you can do everything with bayonets except sit on them. But if you want to preserve your power indefinitely, you have to get the consent of the ruled. And this they will do, partly by drugs, as I foresaw in Brave New World, partly by these new techniques of propaganda.
Oh,
by bypassing the sort of rational side of man and appealing to his subconscious and his deeper emotion and his physiology even. And so making him actually love his slavery.